'Twas not long ago, on a cold winter's night, the biggest of apples was festive and bright. The children were nestled in bed with full bellies, and storefronts were closed, save a few kosher delis. For this was the night before Christmas, my friends, when kinship and laughter and wine never ends. A time to hold loved ones you wish to hold dearer, and reach out to family you wish could be nearer. But one room exists on this most blessed eve, where sept for one man all their wish they could leave. A room with soundproofing and fluorescent lamps, a keyboard, some drums, and the humming of amps. And in that room's center, a man you might know, with a soul black as coal and a heart cold as snow. A man whose mere presence inspires a dirge, a mean fucking fat piece of shit. Eddie Scourge.